I'm going to put out three cards from this deck. Give them a bit of a shuffle. First one. Score this victory point. For each objective you control at the end of the round.
Absolutely interesting.
Reveal this mission. Score this mission if you control the objective at the start of it. At the start, highlight an objective you control at the end, you get 4 points. So you've got to say at the start, this objective,
yeah.
And if you still control it at the end, you get the points.
Yep. So, yeah.
And then
so is that when it comes out, or when that card comes out, or at the start of each turn?
Start of each turn.
Or round, or whatever.
Because they stay there, but at the end of the turn,
yep.
So you're going first, you'll draw one, and you can either replace either one of those with the one you draw. And that's the infantry unit in enemy deployments.
Yep.
Infantry.
Easy as.
So not
new,
not
new cavalry.
Cavalry or beast. Yep. So we'll pop them there.
So this one's, do they come into play first round? Or
you can't score till turn
two. Yeah, that's what I thought. Easy peasy. And it's at the end of the turn I draw, or is it
the start? At the end of this turn, you can draw and
change one. Yeah, so I'll take first activation, and that will be Bowen on the wrong card, taking the orders, of course.
Yeah.
And we will put Weakened on you, Cav.
Vulnerable?
Actually, no, Vulnerable onto your Brienne unit, I think.
Yeah.
And I will do two cards drawing. And then I will do Bowen's ability. That. And yep.
We will make those Swarm Brothers do a panic test.
Panic test, good job. Fine. Failed. No, wait, failed.
Three wounds.
No news. No news. Oh, well, yeah, you'll take that for me. And I will give one unit. Yeah. Should be these guys. So they're now five, so. Boom! Jeez. Easy. I should actually look at what's in
there. I'll put Shara on the money bags, removing this vulnerable, and making that Swarm Brothers weakened.
Lame.
Yours.
I'll activate these guys and play the horn that wakes the sleeper. Draw two cards.
Oh.
This is what I mean. This gets out of control. I'm already at, what, six?
Yeah.
Seven cards.
And
they will do a march as well for their activation. I'll attach the horn to them as well.
Yeah, of course you will. These guys are going to march. Not quite making it to that objective. Yours.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Krayster will take swords. I'll use his ability, draw another card. And then I will heal two wounds on these guys. Yeah, this is playing a lot better for me.
Yes.
This is what I like. Lots of cards in my hand.
March almost to that objective.
I'll activate this unit. The one that wakes the sleep, draw two more cards. And we're about halfway through my deck.
Yeah. Activate this guy.
And now march, sorry, too. I should do that. Yeah. Instead of getting distracted, trying to figure out what I actually have in my hand.
Everything.
Yeah, pretty much at this point. And they are good. I'll attach that to them.
Yeah, why not? Gonna march to there. Your trackers. Your last activation.
No, these guys haven't activated.
Oh, sure.
And they will march up a bit. I don't want to go too far.
Three maneuver. March.
Okay. And then the trackers will go. So they've got the three maneuver. Are they five or six, actually?
Five or six.
Six, even better.
Yeah. big movement near that. Oh, I meant to play that at the start of the round. Have to look at my cards.
I will then go up to there and do it.
Yeah.
There. And that is my activation.
That's everything.
Done.
In the first round, you can draw the top card. And just throw it and have a look at
yeah.
it.
What's the
open thing? Score this mission if an enemy unit is panicked, vulnerable, and weakened at the end of the round.
No, I don't want that one. I think you've got it much easier to score with that one.
Yeah. Empty years off the board.
Boom, 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 boom. So we've got one victory point for objective that you control at the end of the round. Yep, yep, yep.
Name this one, that's for me.
Yep. Oh, yeah, that's not till next round, though, sort of.
Yeah.
Alrighty, so...
At the end of the round, I can score it.
Yeah, so I'll choose this one from mine.
Because you're already on it,
yeah.
So we're both going to get 4 points there.
Yeah. I'll just mark it anyway, so something may happen, but I can't
yeah.
foresee myself wanting to get off that.
I will discard one card. Actually,
I don't think I can. It's worth it to discard cards to draw at this point.
That card, and I'll draw two. Yeah, happy with that. And I will. Nothing's got any tokens on it at the moment.
Yep.
I will take the orders.
Yep.
And draw two cards. Is that unit weakened still?
No, this was the unit that you weakened. Or
yeah.
did you want this one weakened?
Well, make
yeah,
it
weak
one weakened
one
as well, too.
Yeah.
Yours?
Yep, yep, yep. Alrighty. Just check the ranges. So the important question.
No,
they're not.
You gotta get the 12 points in this game, though, too.
I'm gonna take some money bags. I'll heal two. And draw one. Actually, no. Sorry, what am I doing?
Interesting.
I'm doing that completely wrong. Not Krayster. We use Bowen to do
yeah,
that.
So. Why are you
that
doing
is
a
the
replace effect?
Dumbest ability use ever. We're going to top two.
You're going to replace for NCU. Let's use him on the thing we want to use.
Yeah, I'm just like, wait a sec. I'm completely replacing its ability with his own. I'm like, oh, that's,
yeah.
that's dumb. Yeah, all yours.
Well, get the door panic test. Minus strength two now.
Minus two.
Yeah, because that's a corpse pile.
Yep, yep.
So
yep.
you passed.
They're fine. Just.
Yep. Easy peasy.
These guys will activate. They're just going to move up so they're still on the objective. And that's that.
Yeah.
Yep.
All
yours. Yeah, they went, just moved up a bit onto the objective and that's it.
These guys will move up onto the objective. That far. thing either.
Just going to basically, yeah. They want to skim this basically. Of this move, but we'll see what happens. Oh, no, that didn't activate, sorry.
Yeah. These guys are gonna move up. So they're just still on that objective still.
Okay. These guys might go for the next activation. Shimmy to there. When they do the thing, I might also use their ability at the start of their activation to give them weakened.
Yep.
And that is yours.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Brienne's going to throw a charge. She'll need a five.
Oof.
I think.
That's crazy ballsy.
That's
yeah.
More than probably.
No, I don't like those odds. I was like, Jesus. Like, I know it's a bit of a stalemate for movement at the moment. Putting some shots into them, so they won't really be able to move. They won't keep their range.
Is there a counter charge in my hand?
You could. Is it after the attack's done?
Yeah.
And so we've got seven shots with them.
Yep.
Boom. 3 plus the hit, so we've got 6 hits.
6. 4 pluses. Fucked.
Yeah.
Fucked 8.
Jesus Christ.
That's 6 hits.
That's ridiculous. Guess I'll just go home. Alrighty, all yours. I'm just going to go for a free shot again.
Yep.
I'm going to reshoot them again.
Yep.
And I will also do... Because I can give them Sundering, can't I? Sundering can go on ranged units.
What's that card say?
When a friendly unit attacks before attack dice are rolled.
Yep.
Unit gains Sundering.
So. Yeah, cool.
I was just thinking about it. I was like, wait, tons of ranged units have it, so... Should make sense that I can do it.
Yeah. Yeah, you can.
I was like, wait a second. So we'll fire into you again with the bows.
Yep.
3 plus to hit. 5 hits this time.
5 hits.
It's only critical can critical blow go unranged as well?
Did it say it's a critical blow?
I don't think I actually have it in my hand.
I think the critical blow says melee when you take with melee.
Yeah, I don't actually have it in my hand. So yeah, fire saves it, neg one. Oh my god, fire.
So far.
Seriously. you're out of activations, aren't you? So this unit is just going to...
going to what?
Mosey about.
Yep.
I guess end turn.
End turn.
So score 4 for controlling this
4
one.
And
then and
1 for 5.
Don't we each get 1 for each one?
Oh, yeah, yes.
One,
so
it'd be 6 each, basically.
6, wow.
Yeah. And then,
I draw a card.
Yep.
Score this point so you can control money bags and orders. If I had old mate, I would do that, but I'm not going to do that. This turn.
So we'll just select another thing. Guess I will just select this one here.
I'll go.
This is just gonna just be a draw.
This one here.
Unless somebody pulls something in.
Well, there's other ways to get points.
Yeah, that stays there. That stays there. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Not true.
That should be a
weakened.
Yes. No, not weakened. Sorry, the shield one.
You said weakened when you put it on.
Yeah, I keep mixing them up. Weakened?
I would have probably charged it if they weren't weakened.
Yeah, no, I keep thinking weakened's the shield one.
Vulnerable.
Vulnerable.
To say.
Because weakened to me means you're weaker, so you're easier to hurt.
That's what you think. I'm going to play Baratheon Conviction.
Yeah. Then we've got first activation. Because that sort of changes everything around now. Because then I could technically put a vulnerable token onto you with the rangers. That's what I mean.
Yes. Turn 3.
You got tons of healing that you'll throw out, but if I don't charge.
And I'm first? This turn.
I know.
Oh, you went first, that's right,
yeah.
You're up.
I just don't know what I want to do.
Yes.
But I think they're just going to have to go for the charge at the
Cav. 2 dice, 2 would be disorderly.
Yep.
Disorder charge.
Very disorderly. So before the attack dice are rolled, I will give them vicious.
Yep.
And then I will roll my dice for vicious. 7, 8. Go Borsk. And then I will do sword and sword in the darkness.
What is that one? When is the trigger for that?
This one's before the attack dice are rolled. This one's when a friendly unit makes a melee attack. So isn't this one after the dice have rolled? Or?
No. Same trigger.
So confusing.
Once it's giving you.
I was told that it was after the dice have been rolled, so that I couldn't benefit from controlling the swords in that. Okay. Rerolling from charge.
No, it's disorderly, so you don't get to reroll.
Don't get to reroll.
So
they do have weakened on them.
Yeah, reroll all your successes, please.
Yeah. Let's see. And I will do negate the effect of the thing. Fire the band against
that,
the colds.
Yeah.
So
6, 7.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7.
Neg 1.
4 pluses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There.
Jesus Christ. Oh, that's making up the other rolling.
The panic test.
Finish 3 wounds each. Wait, no, you only failed.
Yeah, I failed 5.
Ah.
So I've lost.
Okay,
one,
yeah, no,
two
that's
wounds.
All good. I thought you said you failed 6.
And I play +2 to my morale.
Yep, so you're only at -1 from the corpse pile.
Yeah,
I'm standing on.
Yep. pass.
No, they haven't got 6 yet out too.
And I've just passed too.
Yeah, just.
So I don't get the second part of the card, which allows me to heal. Mine.
Yep.
They've now activated.
Mm-hmm.
So before you do, I'll take the free attack.
Yeah. I had a feeling that was gonna come.
Hey guys. They are weakened. This stage is
yeah, I'll re-roll that.
Still 5 hits.
Shields of the Realms of Men,
yep.
And replace it, so block B3 hits.
Yep.
Blocking two. So down to 3 hits. No mods, and still can't pass them.
2 wounds, and a -3 panic test.
Ah, yeah, because right, you're vicious.
Yeah. Failed. 3.
Yuck. Never good. Alright, I think
rolls.
Awful will take that from me. So I'll heal 3.
Yep.
Remove a token. Wait, you use that one,
yes.
So I'll remove this one. I'll heal 3. Try to keep things going along okay.
Yep, all yours. I'm going to play Stag's Resilience.
Yep.
Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to take the orders.
Yep.
Make them panicked, remove the weakened, and restore 3. Oh no, I took orders, draw 2 cards.
Yeah. What do I want to do? Who did they choose to prey on? They chose them, didn't they?
Yes.
Yeah.
So plus 2 dice, plus 1 to hit. So it'd be rolling 10 dice, hitting on 2s. If they get to them.
No, I think I've made several mistakes now.
I think you have put yourself in a bit of a pickle.
That's okay. So I'm thinking, I might take Bowen, use his ability.
Yep.
Do that. And I will do a free retreat.
Yep.
Well, they're not going far.
-1, so a whole 5. Back.
There, they go back to the 7.
And my unit hasn't activated yet.
No. Yeah, they've activated.
Alrighty.
Yeah, they have activated. Yeah.
They've activated.
Yep.
Brian's going to charge you.
Horsey
boys.
Yeah.
4 in. Boom. There. 8 dollars. Hitting on 3s. Resolving, thankfully. 8 sundry hits.
Ugh.
So that's 6 pluses now, isn't it?
Yeah. Hey, who wants to pass? And then you take a morale test at +1,
so 7 to pass. Fail, 3 more, 1 wound
so,
left.
Yep, they really fucked that one up, didn't they?
Wow, I had a couple of wound tokens here to put on.
Yep.
we only need 2 each for our units.
Mm-hmm.
That's activated.
Yeah. Alrighty, see. So no way to make more attacks. I will watch on the wall. Anyway, after they're attacked, and give it to these guys.
Yep.
We're going to maneuver. Oops. 5 to 10. Oh, fucking. Actually, I'll make it 7 to 12 to make this less convenient.
Yeah.
So it's there. Activation anyway, so now I have an activation.
Yes.
They haven't activated, have they?
Nope. I've got 3 activations left.
Yeah. I have 1, 2, 3. So you can bait it out either way. I am taking way too much damage here, I'm thinking. What do I want to do? This is a hard choice.
It is. Put the ship back as an object.
I don't have any way of killing the last ranger at this point, but he's probably going to die next turn. And then it's just going to go downhill from there. They can go for action. Solid little charge, which I think might be the play.
Just
yeah, 2+ to get in. I think it's 7 inches away by the looks.
Yep.
Let's go. Well, I control. I get +1 speed, so I'm actually can't fail.
One
because I control the horses.
Yeah.
It makes it easy peasy.
Boom, 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 boom.
Don't move that. What am I doing? Stored in the darkness, which I will replace onto that.
Yep.
Now that I've got its benefits.
So I control the swords, so you don't get the benefits.
Yeah. So I still only have 8. Hitting on a 3 plus, re-rolling all those goddamn ones. Jesus.
Terrible.
That should not be there. 8 hits at -1.
8 hits. 4 pluses.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dead.
And I'll re-roll that 3. Oh no. Yeah, re-roll the
You replaced it with another card or did you actually play it?
No. Oh, sorry, that gives you vulnerable.
Yeah.
That's what I mean. Yeah. No.
You're vulnerable yet?
Yeah, I'll spend it then.
Yeah.
For nothing. Got none. And then a panic test.
Love it. Just. For the tree. Oh, they'll activate.
Yep.
I'm gonna play They Will Make Me King. And I'm gonna do the wounds. I'm gonna do 2 wounds to them, and 1 wound to the unit within long range, so that's dead.
Okay. I have no idea what just happened.
When Renly's Baratheon's unit activates, choose 1, restore up to 2 wounds and heal 1 wound to units within long range, or deal 2 wounds to enemies engaged with, and 1 wound to enemies within long range.
That's fucking bullshit. Yep. Well, this game's going pear-shaped again.
And then they get their whole big 5 attacks.
Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely going to cause some problems.
Oh, this time get to
reposition now.
As I'm first next turn. Two hits.
Fail 1.
1 wound.
Of course, like champs.
And a +1 panic test. Which you passed.
Yep.
Luckily.
Oh, fucking
lucky.
Hell. I was expecting a fail about then. Yeah. Actually, when you destroy them, actually, I might as well use that to return. Attach vow. Did they have a vow on them? No, they didn't.
They did.
But then remove one activation token. Or remove an NCU. Ooh, that's actually really good. I'm going to remove their activation token, which I never actually put down.
Yep. Cool.
Now his watch has ended.
Yep. Alrighty.
I shouldn't have turned him around.
Yeah. You can change it now because that would have probably came into play first.
Yeah.
Now that changes it a little bit, now that I remember my cards. This is the biggest problem.
Yeah.
Alrighty, so I guess I go on to the next activation. I'll just do these guys again.
Yep.
So another 8 attacks.
Actually, no, I do want to go that way.
Do you want to go that way?
Yes.
And I will give them vicious.
Yep.
So hitting on 3 plus. Oof. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 at negative 1.
4 pluses. 1, 2, 3, there.
And then our panic test at negative 1.
Love it. And I play counter charge.
Of course. Should have known. You'd be able to make
it. So wouldn't leave.
Because you're crossing the tree, though.
Actually, I got the order so I can re-roll it. If I control the order, to re-roll charge distance. Not disorderly.
Because there's a tree there, though.
Tree doesn't do anything, so... just passes around.
Oh, so you can just walk over it?
It purely is inspiring. That's all it has.
No, I thought it would block your movement in that.
No.
No.
It's not rough or injuring or anything. Sure. 10 dice.
Yep.
Hitting on 2s. Nine. Sundering minus 1, so 6 pluses.
And I actually make 2 of them. So what, 7 dead?
Yep. Just the 2 guys.
Negative 2, 1. No, negative nothing at the moment.
Yeah.
So they're fine. So
yep, so 2 guys left.
4, 5 go down. No, only 5 die.
Oh, yep.
They're fine.
Yep.
Pass the morale test. It mattered. Alrighty. Guess it's your activation.
Now it's my activation. They'd already activated.
Yep. Thankfully, not that it's actually going to make any difference.
And they've activated too, haven't they, those guys?
Yep.
So these guys are just going to maneuver to be there.
Yep. Chris will take the crown, but I'll use his ability to draw and heal too.
Yep.
Back onto these guys because they're going to really need it, but honestly, well, they pretty much
get scouted at
this point. Yeah. No, that counter charge is constantly fucking me, although I thought I was sort of protected from the tree.
Well, I still would have gone through anyway because I rolled a 5. Because if I control the orders, I get to re-roll the charge.
Yeah, no, I meant like stopping your unit being able to actually land there.
Oh, okay.
That's more what I was thinking because tree button, yeah.
Yeah, that's...
Alrighty. I've got this left to activate and they're not going to do anything anyway. Actually, that'll move forward.
I've got this to activate, they're not going to do anything.
Yeah.
Alrighty. 1... 2, 3,
4,
3, 7. So I got the 13 of one game.
So GG.
Yeah,
GG. Jesus Christ, that was quick.
Counter charge.
No,
awesome.
Not the counter charge, the game.
Yeah, I know.
Woof. Okay, so this wasn't too bad. Don't know about the trackers.